two deadly crime scenes just miles apart. We're live as police now have a suspect in custody.
And hopes for a big celebration tonight. The Dodgers looking to clinch their 8th World Series title against the Yankees. Good evening, I'm Micah Ohlman.
And I'm Cher. Game 5 of the World Series is underway. The Yankees avoiding the sweep last night as the Dodgers hope to wrap the series up in the Bronx.
Dodger fans hoping for a big celebration tonight. We have live team coverage first to KTLA's Elena Bovia with us from East LA. Elena.
Hi there, guys. Yeah, really exciting day. We are waiting for the owner of the house here who's been putting on this big show for the entire neighborhood to get home from work so that he could do it today, hopefully just in time for a big Dodgers win. Now, if we pan over this way, you can see they have the whole setup going on for the party today. A little bit late considering the dad is still at work, but he is racing home. They have their drinks out, their chairs out. They even have the projector because we're all hoping to see that big win today.